You ready? Y'all heard count down.
Good job, Don.
So like 50 seconds, y'all.
Yeah,
3, 2, 1, go ahead, rack it. Then draw it down, this is tall.
Thank you.
She's left.
I don't have a
girlfriend. Step, step, step up. Step. Get yourself some money.
Something.
Nice job.
One more.
Now you got rest.
Three more, Kenzie. Two more, Kenzie. You got 5 seconds.
Probably like 8:15 or so.
Three.
Huh? Probably around 8:15.
Good. Now how
much? 8:15, 8:20, somewhere around there. There's more get on there, so I kind of know where to look at.
Nice job, you two.
All right, we got rest. Sit down.
Is this yours? Okay.
Thank you for my call. What's the,
We rest until 12 minutes.
Okay.
And then we deadlift from 12 to 18. And then we do it all over again.
So it's 125, 135 is the weight?
With your max.
Oh.
We're starting out with.
Max, okay.
Yeah. I figure we get 3 lifts, maybe 4.
12 to 18?
That's my thing, right? That's what we're going for on the board.
So it's max.
I want to at least get that. We may be able to get another lift in.
195 for one?
One.
245 for one?
One.
6 minutes?
Two? Six minutes.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I think like one every 2 minutes.
Or close.
Yeah. Yeah, because you're going to be hungry for one more.
I know, but I don't want to deadlift past like 17, 10. So I want time to rest before we start doing that again.
Yeah. I was going to say, if you want, have a seat. That's the remainder of the 2 minutes. If you want, have a seat. Rest the remainder of the 2 minutes. If you want, and then go ahead and just, relax and start preparing for the next one. But after that 2:45, you're probably going to want for that. No.
I'm just going to move the clock. You gotta remember.
I'll fix it. Just go to go. I'll fix it.
What did you gotta remember? Move it back.
Do you just want you?
There you go. Yeah. What's the time at the top?
11 minutes.
So we can't lift until 12.
Bummer.
That time went by fast.
Oh, yeah, it's like vacation. The rest is like vacation. Good job, guys.
All right, bro.
20 seconds. Three, two, one. Don, remember, you're using a 45-pound bar.
Yeah.
Okay. You're 165 here.
Apparently, I'm the pussy in the group, so.
I don't really know. How do you, where you, how do I respond to that?
Just say yes. Also, apparently, I'm the pussy in the group because Don's using a 45-pound bar.
Are you using a 35-pound bar in the Netflix?
I just don't know how to respond to that.
What do you think?
What's wrong with you?
Lift
this one, you think?
What?
You think we should lift this one at the minute mark?
Yeah, this one's fine. Yeah, I wanted your first one to be one. So you're here. That was kind of a warm-up. This is, right now you're at
195.
Right here, 195. So this is your first one. So yeah, 2-1, go. Pick this one up. So at 15, this is 245. Lift this one at 15. Or go four, you can go 14 and a half. You still got another 45 seconds. Lift this at 14 and a half, and then the next one lift at 16, and then that'll give you an opportunity to go one more if you want. Yeah. So 14 and a half and then 16. And then you can go one more if you want. So you got 30 seconds. So when that says 50, 1850. All right, here we go. You're 14 and a half minutes. Hup, hup, hup. Stop there. Exactly. So at 16, that looked good. That was fast. Both of yours were good. So right now you're at 15 minutes.
So I think one more. Right?
So let's go one more lift.
What is that, Don?
That's 170. That's 185 there. Is that what you just picked up?
Mm-hmm.
Pick 205 up.
How much? What I need to add?
20 pounds. Put 10 on each side.
We'll put 15.
6'5", 75, 6'5", 4'5", 75. You picked up 75 before, right?
Like fresh.
Yeah.
I almost do better when I'm kind of beat up. Like when the CrossFit Open has the 15-minute workout and then you assess one of them as a finisher. So you have to rely on good form and technique to get you through it. You can't just muscle through it like you can sometimes when you're fresh. All right, so 15 seconds will be your next one. This would be 75.
Yeah.
And this, you've lifted this before?
Once. Barely. What's our time?
You're at 16 minutes now. So
this will probably be my last one. So probably
I would go at like 16:45, 17.
You're going back to burpee box jump over. Okay. So we're starting with the burpee.
I do it back.
This is PR music too. I almost want to go 80. You're 16:40 right now. Come on, pick it up. Big deep breath. Drive, drive, drive. Good. That was good. Very good. Come on. Up. Just hit four. Good. Good.
Holy fuck.
I asked him what defense.
I wouldn't say that. I'd say more so we lost thoracic mobility.
Yeah.
Thoracic.
No, I'm good with that.
Stability.
More of
we need the weight, right?
Just wait. We'll get it.
Now
we gotta move that back.
You're at 1738, so whatever you gotta do.
Yeah, put it right there.
We gotta film the rest of it.
Right here.
Oh.
Right here.
Oh.
Okay. We gotta go at 18. Well, mine is scoot it back.
Sunshine could not have made this more difficult.
Scoot it back.
A 20-minute workout trying to film this.
Where are we at?
You're at 18 now.
So,
Come on, Tony. I don't wear
Stop, you guys.
Okay, you go.